Yo, what's up guys, my name is Michael, and today I'm going to show you guys how to put installous on your iDevice. Now, your device should be jailbroken, should have Cydia. Now, in order to do this, obviously you have to have Cydia. So, let's get started. Now, so the first thing you guys need to do is to open up Cydia. Right, okay. So this guy's already got the hint. Go to manage. Sources. And edit and add. Type in Cydia. .hackilo. .us. It's gonna be in the screen. I think already it was on the screen, or I don't know. Anyhow, so add source. Wait for it to verify. And the source warning is normal. You just click on and add anyways. Right. So just click return to Cydia. Now, I click on hackilo.us, just like that, scroll down, and okay, if you don't find installers, just go to search, and obviously just type in installers, like I did now, and click on installous 5. As you can see, I've already downloaded it. Now, for the people that didn't download it, here it will say install. Once you click on install, it's going to say confirm. Click on confirm, let the download finish, and it will tell you to reboot. Once you've rebooted, on your home screen, you will find installous 5. Installs 5, yeah, so, that's basically it. So, now it's time for Project Tech News. There could be a 10-page list about all of the great features that come along with downloading installers on Cydia. However, a narrowed list of all the best features would be more effective. But many people install installers 5 on Cydia solely for the majority of these features. But unfortunately, there is still a long list of iPhone and iPod users that do not know about all of these amazing features. It is also a sad fact that there are many myths about this amazing jailbreak program that are circulating in the iPhone and iPod Touch society. False facts such as the program causing viruses on your device, or Apple being able to track your device and get you arrested. I heard it commonly throughout forums and discussions. However, as an experienced jailbroken iPhone and iPod Touch user, I can tell you that installers on Cydia has none of these above problems. Alright, so that's basically it for today. Make sure you hit that like button so hard. Comment and make sure you subscribe. And make sure you comment, tell me your feedback about this installers 5. like, tell me features that you like in it, on it. And yeah, don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Alright guys, see you guys soon. Take care. Bye. To the new age.